warm tea and a purple light. Then there are mornings without tea or any light at all, where you wake up and find your fortune lost, taken from you, possibly forever. Had no metal left. It would shut down and not wake up. Perhaps I could offer him some gold. No one else seemed to want it. This time, I would not accept a negative answer.
Thank you. Thank you.
gold into the belly of a steaming machine. I felt strange, empty, but not tired. Well, that was that, I suppose.
Leopold, are you hurt?
Of course. I'm bruised beyond myself, hardly able to jump, much less leap or float.
I don't know what that means. You always had your funny words.
Well, I had better get going. It's a long way home.
If you don't mind, Leo dearest, I will walk with you.
I did lose my goal that day. All of it. To some strange world machine. Quite an engineering marvel. But in the end, I achieved what I set out to do. I recovered my fortune.
Thank you.